quickly. But Roddick had this point dead and buried.
Oh yes, what a shot. Oh, what an incredible point from Andy Murray. Nadal maybe could have done a little bit more of the...
Oh, that's ridiculous. How can you hit that kind of shot to create that sort of angle when you're leaning back?
15. He can't quite believe he made it.
I'll tell you what, in other sports, that's worth a couple of bonus points. Bing!
Has made it.
It's a brilliant combination of shots.
Oh, I can't believe it. First of all, how the Potro made it, and then how Merritt missed it.
Well, some incredible shots in this rally. Just look at this one from Del Potro behind his back. Somehow hooked it back into court. What's Safin thinking there?
From both. And again, Del Potro prevails after another long rally.
Jaw-dropping stuff from the Fed Meister. Great volley. I think the point's done. Oh. Stop it.
Volley.
Federer takes a quite phenomenal opening set. 7-5 in the tiebreak after 52 minutes.
Well, I need to take some air in before I can even think about going through these stats. But I guess the most telling one, Jason, is that first serve percentage of Federer really dropped dramatically as the set went on. Midway through the...